y'all like that intro or whatever, but let's get into this video. So today I'm gonna show you how to take your stiff, you know, all tight up wig to looking real luxurious and whatever. You guys, I always throw my wigs in my wig box and it ends up getting like real trifling and whatever. So I'm gonna show you how to revamp that real quick. So first, starting off, you're gonna go ahead and wet the hair, wash it. I'm gonna use Mane & Tail shampoo and conditioner. With doing this, it just helps me to manage the hair without putting more breakage on it than it already has. And I'm just gonna start by using my paddle brush and kind of start detangling from the bottom going up. That way I'm losing less hair. I'm taking my time. This is a kind of a long process depending on how long the hair is and how matted up it is, but you know, I'm gonna show y'all how to get it together or whatever. So now you guys see it's all sleeky smooth, it's looking all good or whatever, and basically it's looking like a fresh baby's bottom. And I'm just gonna make sure I rinsed it out and make sure it looks like really, really clean and cleansed. No soap or anything is inside of it. Now I know a lot of you guys want to know how I get my curls, so basically I'm gonna go ahead and portion my hair off right now. So I am gonna be using my long key hair. I'm gonna have the description, it'll be like all the specs about this hair and whatnot, but I'm going to just detangle it, and then I'm going to start by using my heat protectant. Now this just, you know, oils the hair up a little bit, and that's all I use to straighten my hair and then do little curls to it. So you guys see it's like a special method to how I curl the hair. I don't just go in, you know, swirling and curling. I literally try to go in and then like halfway and then roll it, then halfway roll it until the end of the curl is actually all the way inside. That way I'm ensuring all the heat is inside. I do this for a little bit of time just to make sure that the whole curl gets warmed up, and then I easily take it off. I let it hold for a little bit. Now I am going to be using flexi rods. These are the different sizes of flexi rods. I just use a bunch of random ones because I want different sizes all throughout my curls. And then I'm going to go ahead and, you know, twirl around my flexi rod and then try to close it up, you guys. I haven't used flexi rods in a while, but I kind of miss using it because it like cuts my job in half. So literally I'm just gonna go ahead, continue brushing it out and making sure I'm detangling, and then just making sure the ends are very oiled up so that they're not like really dry and scratchy. And then I'm actually gonna go ahead and put it on to the flexi rod again, you guys, when I find my flexi rod. And I like to do this while the curl is still warm. If you notice, if you curl your hair on a flexi rod while it's still warm, it helps to set your hair in even better. So I do try to do this a little faster, you know, or whatever. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and use the middle part and lay down that part, honey. Have it looking natural. And let's take a moment for this scalp, honey. It's a scalp. Let's just take a moment for that. Now, you know, I do a little dance break, wig cap showing all that, but I don't care. And then after all the curls are cooled down, that's when I feel like it's the time to take it down. Don't take your curls down until they are cooled. Otherwise, all that curling was for like freaking nothing. So literally, this is, you know, just a little bit of curl porn for all y'all that like to watch curls come out. And look how pretty it looks. Oh my God, it looks so scrumptious. It looks so bomb. And I'm just gonna go ahead and take them out one by one, you know, making them look real luxurious and real hairy-torial like, you know, real fancy. And like I said, this hair is from Long Key Hair. If you guys are interested, you can check the link in the bio. I've done other videos on this hair as well, and you know, I'm getting it together and whatnot. Okay. So after I do all that, you know, I'm just gonna take my paddle brush and actually brush my curls together, taking my time so I can make sure it's like one motion. You know, this just helps to ensure that everything is flowing the same way. I'm taking my time. Don't rush at this because then your curls gonna be looking ratchet. And then I'm gonna take the little top parts out because they're kind of like the most important. But I'm gonna take those out, you know, and make sure I brush them back because I want my hair on my face looking like a Kimmy K or whatever. And after I do all that, you know, you see the hair, it's like really easy curls. And it's nothing really to it, you guys. So this is how I get my hair, bring it back to life so it's not looking all stiff and bangy. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll definitely see you once in my next one. Mwah! Love you guys.